Malakam Chitiza Karaoke, please subscribe down below and comment and God will bless you. Today we are going to study about what is something you wish you had known soon. What is something you wish you had known soon? Number one, whatever you do, do it with the good intentions. Whatever you do, do it with the good intention. Number two, if your value doesn't align with your boss, quit. Never work with a boss where you have a value clash. Career growth only happens when you work with the leader you respect. If your value don't align with your boss, quit. Never work with a boss where you have a value clash. Career growth only happens when you work with the leader you respect. Number three, be careful who you vet to in work. Be careful who you vet to in work. Just because they listen, it doesn't mean that they are your friend or have your best interest at heart. Be careful who you vet to in work. Just because they listen, it doesn't mean that they are your friend or have your best interest at heart. Number four, just because everyone else thinks something is true doesn't make it true. The majority isn't always correct. Just because everyone else thinks something is true doesn't make it true. The majority isn't always correct. Number five, being yourself doesn't mean you shouldn't work or improving yourself. Don't use it as an excuse. Being yourself doesn't mean you shouldn't work on improving yourself. Don't use it as an excuse. To be a half-assed version of yourself, aim higher. Being yourself doesn't mean you shouldn't work on improving yourself. Don't use it as an excuse to be a half-assed version of yourself, aim higher. Number six, don't worry about making everyone like you. It is impossible. Don't worry about making everyone like you. It is impossible. Number seven, don't bother with things outside of your control. Focus on the thing you can control. Don't bother with things outside of your control. Focus on the things you can control. Number eight, don't try to read other people's mind and don't expect others to be able to read your communication if it is important to you. Don't try to read other people's mind and don't expect others to be able to read your communications if it is impossible if it is important to you. Number nine, finish what you started. We need to procrastinate by starting a new task and making it as productivity. Remember that finishing it will give you greater joy than half-assing every task. Finish what you started. We need to procrastinate by starting a new task and masking it as productivity. Remember that finishing it will give you greater joy than half-assed every task. Number 10. Don't allow the absence of their moral to disrupt the presence of viewers. Don't allow the absence of their moral to disrupt the presence of viewers. Number 11. Don't let another person's success remind you of what you are lacking. Let remind you of your goals. Don't let another person's success remind you of what you are lacking. Let it remind you of your goals. Number 12. Don't get so carried away dreaming of who you forget to love who you are. Don't get so carried away dreaming of who you forget to love who you are. Please subscribe on my channel. We have talked about what is something you wish you had known sooner. What is something you wish you had known sooner? Please subscribe and may God bless you. Bye.